out of the Welsh Sierra Nevada. Now, when I've had a long day jamming, and I'm, you know, kind of guy on the go, nothing I feel better than for a quick snack, the compressor.
What have you got there, Welshie?
This is the compressor.
No, not the compressor. What's that?
This? Oh, it's where I keep a compressor.
Oh, it's a compressor keeper.
After a hot day on the circuit, there's no better place to keep it than in my fridge.
Is it a fridge?
Yeah.
It's actually a fridge,
believe it or not.
Marshall have actually made a Marshall fridge.
I don't think it was on there by purpose either.
What settings have they gone for? The slash settings?
Well, it's kind of, yeah, a lot of treble on this one.
A lot of treble on this one,
yeah. Whether you like it or not.
Yeah.
Yes.
How many watts is it? It's probably quite a few because it's a fridge.
Well, I'm not 100% sure, but the impedance on the back of this one.
It's about 400 ohms, isn't it?
It's about that, but what's you know, generic about these whole sort of things, with these cabs as well, the 1962 fridge cabinet at the back, is the fact it's the ice box. Oh. Now this is where all the love and this amplifier comes from.
You can freeze your...
You can literally sustain for days.
freeze your tone in there. I notice you don't store any pedals in there, is that the reason?
It's far, far, far too cold for pedals.
Obviously.
Of this calibre, anyway.
So what we're actually saying then, you could now buy a Marshall fridge.
Yeah. I mean...
That's genius.
What else are you going to do while the band sets up?
For the shed.
Well, perfect shed things, just don't tell the missus.
What are they going to do with the rest of the kitchen?
Ooh, well, I've heard rumour that there is a washing machine version on the way, but there's a bit of hum on it at the moment.
Yeah.
But it's one of those things that will work itself out.
And we've got them in stock, have we?
Oh, yeah. Oh, constantly. Beds, wardrobes. Unfortunately, no.
No free beer. Oh, well, there we are.
Your Marshall fridge. Here at Nevada.
Thank you.